P-P-A-P.
You may have recognized this funny YouTube video that went viral a couple of years ago. Its title is Pen Pineapple Apple Pen and records 223 million views and has countless parodies. The video itself has no storyline or morals. There is a funky, repetitive tune that is catchy and can easily be sung along. Accompanying the video is a silly and unreproductive action and funny costumes of, not this anime character, but Picotaro. Yep, that's right. He created this song with a simple combination of three words, pen, apple, pineapple, along with his exaggerated facial expression and the ecstasy sound of The reason behind the song's popularity, as well as its symbolic meaning at present day, can be explained by Gabriel Tarde's theory of mechanism for social change. He believed that there are three distinctive and interrelated processes that characterize a societal fact: invention, imitation, and opposition. According to Tarde, invention is the original combination of pre-existing societal facts and procedures. Picotaro is the innovator in this case, sparking a trend with his music video. Imitation was defined as a reproduction of said invention. In our case, this was seen through the comedic parodies of PPAP. As well as different memes, funny posts on social media which contributed to the dissemination of the original video and its overwhelming popularity. But not all imitation succeed. Opposition is the logical counterforce to the spread of imitation and defines the adaptation of the imitation as a new norm or societal fact. While thousands of parody videos of PPAP came out, only a few gained popularity and legitimacy, while others died out. Tarde also emphasized the significance of communication and human interaction, in which the elite often has a pivotal role. According to the statistic record tracked by Social Blade, the view counts of the initial video uploaded increased by thousands before 26 September 2016. 2 days after 9gag uploaded PPAP on Facebook on 25th September, the number of daily viewers exceeded 4 million and increased by millions in the following weeks. But you can see it has died a little bit today. Because Tarde emphasized the importance of role of elites in diffusion process, in this case 9gag is the elite media which made this video popular and went viral. The streamline of the rise in PPAP's popularity can also demonstrate Tarde's theory of diffusion of innovations. Diffusion refers to the spreading of social or cultural properties from one society or environment to another. In the case of PPAP, different merchandises that show the face of Picotaro as an icon or the song's title as a logo in itself came into market. This shows that the meaning of PPAP has altered and spread, holding a symbolic meaning as a funny song and character. Looking at a modern example of the application of social theories in real life allows for a better understanding of the social phenomena as well as the social theory itself. In the case of looking at PPAP through the lens of Tarde's theory of mechanism of social change and theory of diffusion, it allowed for the discovery of the reason behind its integration into society as well as its popularity.